Carrie Chavez Hansen here. Lately, I have been giving a lot of thought and consideration to the idea that our souls are affected by the spaces that we're in. Have you ever given much thought to that? Well, I want to share with you an example. Recently, I have been part of a project where a performing arts school has moved from one space to another. And I helped move them just one day and have done some painting and just helping out. And the reason I've done that is because my daughter has been a student there for this is going to be her fourth year. And so I'm very aware of the space that they were in before. And the difference between the old space and the new space is ridiculously amazing. Now, the school I'm talking about is the Colorado Springs Conservatory. It's a performing arts school for kids ages 4 to 18, basically a college prep school for those that want to continue on. But anyway, they moved from this one location to another just this last week, and I have been there this week doing some painting. And so I've had the unique opportunity to see firsthand what people say and how they react when they walk in the doors for the first time at the new space. And when you first walk in, there is it's kind of an atrium in the entryway, and it's a couple of stories high. So, and there are windows everywhere, it's in brick walls, it's fantastic. But anyway, when people walk in, they walk in and they walk in and look up and look around, and they're just immediately like, oh my gosh, this is fantastic. It feels so open, it feels so warm, it feels so inviting, it feels so happy, it feels. Everyone who walks through the door is speaking to the fact that the space makes them feel a certain way. That, my friends, is huge. That is huge. And that is totally amazing. And that's one of the things I'm talking about. Now, yesterday when I was there doing some painting, there was a woman waiting for some kids to come out of a class. And I asked her, I said, have you been, you know, had you ever gone to the old space? And she said, oh yeah, I've been to the old space. And I said, you know, can you tell me, you know, how did the old space feel compared to the new space? And she said, well, that's easy. She said, it has gone from feeling institutional to home. Institutional to home. That is tremendous, tremendous. The families from all over the Colorado Springs community, are sending their kids to this conservatory so that they can be inspired, educated, you know, elevated to the next level in their performing arts studies. And not only do these families get to take their kids here for this experience, but they get to take them to a place that feels safe and feels like home. That's amazing. That is tremendous. It is exciting. It is inspirational. And it is powerful. It is powerful. The transformation that has taken place in the souls of all of these young artists. Now, how does your space make you feel? How does the space you're in right now feel to you? How does it make you feel? Do you feel anything? Do you feel happy? Do you feel inspired? Do you feel motivated? Do you feel calm? Do you feel serene? Do you feel sad? Do you feel kind of downtrodden? Do you feel stressed? Do you feel down? Do you feel nothing? Maybe it's time to change that. And the way that you start doing that is first to take note and to be aware of how you feel in any certain space. So start thinking about that. Start really being aware of how you feel. And take a moment and write that down for me. Write a comment down below. I would love to hear how your space is making you feel and what you think about this concept. Thank you.